Number of students, patients along with laborers of the state has trended in various states of the country due to nationwide lockdown.
Including various states like Maharashtra, Chennai, Bangalore, Kolkata and many others in the country, several students, patients and laborers of Tripura are stuck because of nationwide lockdown due to COVID-19 pandemic. Following the long-running lockdown, they are empty-handed, without any money, striving for food and water. Repeatedly trying to contact the various ministers, MLAs of the ruling BJP government, all their efforts went in vain. Getting no government help after repeated urging, those stranded tried to contact various media houses for help. But here it can be said that the ruling Saffron party has completely failed to help them in any manner. Tripura government is completely silent in this regard. At this situation, Congress High Command Sonia Gandhi directed all the Pradesh Congress committees to bear the responsibility of safe return of stranded people free of cost to their states. This raised a ray of hope among the people stuck out of the state.
তা খুব দুর্লভ। আমি এই পরিস্থিতিতে কি করব আমি বুঝতে পারছি না। লকডাউন দেওয়ার পরই আমাকে আমার রুম থেকে বের করে দেওয়া হয়েছে, যার ফলে আমার থাকার কোনো জায়গা ছিল না। শেষ শুনেছি আমার একটা ফ্রেন্ড শপের মধ্যে থাকতে থাকতে দিল।
But all their hopes went in vain when one general secretary of Tripura Pradesh Congress under the direction of Pradesh Congress acting president Piyush Kanti Biswas underwent a press release wherein asking the stranded people to register their names at Tripura government's website tripura.gov.in or contact over ruling BJP government's WhatsApp. The press release of 7th May has been displayed on the screens of Hullabol for better knowledge of the people of the state. The party workers, members of Tripura Pradesh Congress are severely disheartened where they doubt the necessity and actual motive behind Pradesh Congress favoring the BJP government openly, being a Congress General Secretary. According to political ideals, without consent of party president, General Secretary cannot release any such press statement. Here the question arises whether any unknown invisible power of ruling BJP party is demonstrating Tripura Pradesh Congress from behind the screen. But here it can be conferred that acting Congress President Piyush Kanti Biswas ignored the orders of Congress High Command and did nothing to help the stranded people in helping them to return to the state. The local print media of the state has been continuously criticizing the Tripura Pradesh Congress under acting President Piyush Kanti Biswas to have failed to bring back any single stranded people back to their own state. Bureau Report, Hullabol.